I like to eat apples and bananas.
Come on, look at daddy. Hold daddy's hand. Oh, how cute.
Hi everyone, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Veronica, just in case you guys are new. We actually just got back from the gym and working out. We went to church this morning. It is Sunday morning. We went to church, left Emma with my parents and Adrian with my parents, went to the gym, went grocery shopping, came back, picked her up. She's actually asleep right now, which is super late, but she took a late nap. There's nothing I can do about it. Her schedule, as you guys know from my previous vlogs and videos, has not been the best with her sleep lately. We finally got a full night's sleep yesterday, but yeah. Anyways, we ended up going grocery shopping. Yesterday was Saturday, and we ended up going to the pool. I'm just gonna add little clips of yesterday because I didn't fully vlog, but we took Emma to the gym pool, and for the first time this year. You guys know that Emma loves being at the gym pool all the time. Last year we were there all the time, so she was super happy. I'm gonna go ahead and roll the clips right now. Let me see your little outfit, Emma Rose. She looks so cute.
You did not let me touch her.
No way. Hold on, Emma. Oh, she does not care. Oh my goodness. Adorable.
The pool is heated. It would be a lot of fun.
Look at that face.
I really want Emma to see those. But I mean, he said.
Have a couple.
Let me get a Tito. Can I have a Tito?
You guys, look at that ring. Look at that ring. Look at that ring, boo. He's finally wearing
it. I already got
ring.
A freaking hand line around it.
Do you?
You want that?
I see. Oh yeah, I see it.
But she looks so cute. It was super hot yesterday, but it was really windy, so she was kind of cold in the pool because it was so windy. But she loved it, and I feel like it helped her obviously tire her out. I know I've been getting messages from you guys, tire her out, like take her outside, let her play, she'll be able to sleep. And yeah, normally we do that a lot with her. We're always outside going to the park and all of that. But now that we can go to the pool, I feel like the pool's gonna be like the best thing to tire her out, because you're obviously in the sun and in water, and that always gets everybody tired. So I'm hoping that now that it's almost summer and that we can do that with her, it will help her sleep more through the night. I feel like it does help during the summer that she's out in the sun, she gets tired and all of that. But anyways, that is basically what we did yesterday. We just went to the gym pool. We didn't really do too much. I ended up going to meet my friend from church and did the whole discipling thing in the morning, and then the pool, the gym, and then that's about it for our Saturday. So there wasn't like too much for me to vlog, but today I did go grocery shopping. So I'm gonna go ahead and roll the grocery shopping with you guys. And then I'm gonna put the groceries away while you guys are seeing what I purchased. And then I have to meal prep, because I have to meal prep. So I'm gonna go ahead and roll that video. Right, so what we ended up picking up today is just a very small amount of things that I needed for my meal prepping and additional things for the kids and for Anthony. So I ended up getting bread for Anthony. He likes the sourdough bread, so we got that. And then these for his work pizzas.
for myself and for the kids for snacks. I ended up getting some strawberries and a pineapple. I'm gonna cut this pineapple, wash the strawberries, cut everything up so I can have like meal prep, like snacks ready for myself. Bell peppers for my breakfast. Jif peanut butter is for Anthony. We picked up some Frescas. I'm actually going to be drinking some of these as well for like after my meals so I can get a little bit full. And just to have like some type of soda, water or anything like that. I was going to get the other fancy little ones, but I was like, you know what? Frescas will do. Then I picked up some guacamole classic minis. I'm actually going to be using this for my avocado toast. I'm just going to spread it in my avocado in the mornings or whenever I'm making sandwiches, putting that in my toast and bread. We were actually out of Mexican style's blend cheese for our meals, and we were almost out of eggs, so I picked up some eggs because I'm going to be boiling some eggs to have some fast and easy protein laying around the house for myself. And then Hawaiian rolls, those are for Anthony's sandwiches for work. I also ended up picking up some zucchini. I still have asparagus and other vegetables at the house that I'm going to be making, but I love zucchini, especially when I'm eating healthy. I love zucchini with everything. Like I can have it during breakfast, lunch, dinner, all of it. So I picked up some zucchini, some limes, and some super easy rice, because I'm actually not a rice cooker. Like I hate making rice, and I like having like instant easy rice to make, like microwavable rice, super easy for me to just make. So I'm gonna be actually making this so I can meal prep. Oh my goodness, I can barely talk right now. By the way, Emma is asleep, so I'm trying to be a little bit quiet. I bought some soy chorizo for like morning breakfast, having just like scrambled eggs with this. And then I like to buy this like Gatorade protein bars to snack on whenever I'm feeling like the crave of wanting something sweet. I take bites of these or cut them in half and eat some of these protein bars. And salads, of course. So when I'm just eating some chicken salads, I can just get like a quick little kit, make some salad, add some chicken to it, and call it a day. I also got some black beans, some garbanzo beans, and I already have the corn. So when I make my chicken burrito bowls, I have these to make that with. I got Takis for Adrian, honey ham for like sandwiches or breakfast or for the pizza that we have. I also ended up picking up some chicken so I can marinate and make my meal prep. I also already have some chicken that's already marinated in the refrigerator that I'm going to be making today. Ground turkey for my ground turkey tacos and all my meal prep. Some of these for Emma. And then I picked up, last but not least, some fast and easy microwave dinners. They're not the healthiest. They have so much sodium. I don't recommend for you guys to do that, but I buy these for whenever I literally have nothing else to eat and I'm starving. It has less calories than anything else. So I always end up getting like a couple of like microwave dinners whenever I am doing like my clean eating, so I can have fast and easy low calorie meals ready just in case I have a meal prepped or I'm just starving and I have nothing else in the refrigerator and I'm running late on stuff. I just do that. But yeah, that's what we ended up getting. And then a bunch of waters, because I'm going to be drinking water like crazy. Hey guys, let's go ahead. I'm microwaving one of those easy meals, by the way, because I have no food ready for me to eat. And I literally have only been living on protein shakes today because we were at church and then the gym. And I'm starving, so I'm going to eat that. And I'm going to go ahead and clean this up a little bit so we can go ahead and start meal prepping.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. I really wanna know, really wanna know.
We're taking little Emster out since she just woke up from her nap super late. We're gonna take her to the park.
Pedal,
Emma. And then I can go ahead and meal prep. Anthony can take her out in the backyard and I can meal prep. Push! Emma's super happy. Look at her. Trying to get this little girl tired. Emma, look at daddy. Hold daddy's hand. Oh, how cute. How cute. Oh no.
So I washed all of the strawberries so I can go ahead and cut them up and put them in a bag for me to snack on.
We came back home and obviously started meal prepping because I really needed to get this out of the way.
Even if the sky is falling down, even if the sky is falling down, the sky is falling down. I'm out of reasons, I'm out of rhyme. Sick of love songs, I'm tired of this, and I wanna tell you straight just like it is. You're watching me like you want me, but you're still holding back, honestly you're annoying me with the way that you keep playing. Show me your love like it is, and open my heart like you're fearless. Steal all the gold you can get, you can get. Show me your love, leave me breathless, breathless.
So we have our pineapples prepped, our strawberries prepped. I have hummus and carrots prepped also. Well, not prep, but I have hummus and carrots for snacks also.
So real quick, this is the hummus that I really, really love. It's the Hope Hummus Avocado Lime one. This one tastes really good. You could either have it with like cucumbers and carrots, or just carrots or cucumbers, whichever one. But I like to have these for my snack as well. So just wanted to share because I told you guys about hummus, but I didn't really share which one it was. What are you doing there, guy?
Yeah, you.
Washing
my dish like a good husband.
You go thing, chicken wing wing.
For Anthony's healthy eating is we're making some tortillas.
That's right, baby.
With some ground turkey. He's gonna have some cheese on it, tons and tons of cheese. And a bunch of other whatever nasty stuff you can have. Nah, deliciousness on top of this. He's gonna have some tacos. He's on a taco and pizza diet.
That's right, baby.
Right, babe?
Right.
Mm-hmm. See that Dublin right there? That Dublin?
Let's see what I can get my baby on.
All right, so for my vegetables that I'm gonna prep, you guys, when I meal prep, I only meal prep for like 3 days max. I don't do the 4 or 5 days because I feel like whenever I meal prep for like the 5 days, by the end of the fourth day, I don't want the same food anymore. Or it's like gross from sitting in the refrigerator for so long. I just will not eat it. I will have to make something different. So I only do it for like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, or like Monday and Tuesday, and then I'll start prepping again on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. It's, you know, you get the thing. Whenever I meal prep, because I usually never meal prep, honestly. It's been so long that I've been doing that, but when I do, I don't like to have it for longer than 2 to 3 days. But I'm gonna do zucchini and bell peppers, and I'm gonna mix them up with some seasoning and put them in the oven so I can have some zucchini and bell peppers. So now that I am prepping the veggies, the chicken, I'm gonna start making Anthony's lunch. He's eating right now. Emma is also snacking on some apples, relaxing. I'm gonna have Anthony get her in the bath and ready for tonight. I'm looking for some PJs to wear. It's so like hard to find like what to wear for PJs lately. Like it gets hot and then it gets cold in the middle of the night, then it gets hot again. I'm like, I think I'm gonna put her in shorts though, because she's been sweating a lot because I think it just gets really hot for her with the covers. But oh, and my phone is dying. I'm gonna go ahead and charge the phone and I'll see you guys in a moment.
Apples and bananas.
Whoa, cutie.
I like to eat apples and bananas. 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 Is Daddy off rhythm or is Emma off rhythm? Let's try again. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat. Oh, it's Emma. Apples and bananas. Because they're good for my tummy. Because they're good for my tummy. I like to eat apples and bananas.
I like to
eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. I like to eat apples and bananas. Go faster.
Look at
that. Go fast.
So I finished making the chicken. It's all grilled and
putting it in the Tupperware. I'm letting it, you know, all the smoke come out. So I pretty much meal prep this. I'm still waiting on the vegetables to be done. Once that's done, I'll put it in a separate Tupperware. But I'm gonna go ahead and make Anthony's lunch real quick, and then I'll see you guys in a moment. Hey guys, so the vegetables are ready and done. They're so good. I love zucchini. It's so, so yummy. I'm actually gonna take some of these vegetables right now to eat. I'm gonna make myself some eggs, scrambled eggs and some vegetables because I'm starving. So that's probably what I'm gonna have for dinner, but yeah, they're so good, so good. Guys, I am exhausted. Like my hair, can you tell how exhausted I am? I have a mess everywhere, by the way. I'm super tired, but I had to meal prep, which is done. So I have my snacks, my vegetables, my chicken, and my rice, obviously, is those instant rice that you guys saw on my haul. That's super easy. I don't have to worry about that. I was going to boil some eggs, but honestly, it's getting super, super late. I'm gonna give Emma her melatonin right now. I'm gonna read her a book, get her like to mellow down to go to sleep. And I was gonna clean, but Mama's not gonna have time. Like seriously, I'm not gonna have time to clean and do the rest of the dishes and clean the kitchen again. And I also did laundry. Some of it's still drying right now, and I have like 2 loads of laundry that I still have to do. But that's gonna have to wait until tomorrow because I'm tired. I need to relax with Emma, read her book. Anthony's already in bed. I put all of our food away and his lunch. He's already in bed because he has to wake up really early. So now it's time for me and little Emster to go to bed because we have, well, she has school tomorrow. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you guys enjoy this little busy mom weekend reset or day in the life, whatever you want to call this, today's video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Have a great rest of your day. I'll see you guys next time on our next video, and bye.